here all right, Captain Scarlet, but finding them in this crowd.
Let's work our way towards the concert hall.
But, Dr. Brodski, we really must get to the concert hall. All these old fairground amusements are very interesting, but...
Oh, patience, my dear. Plenty of time. The council members will not have arrived yet. Do you know, some of these machines are over 100 years old. Like this one, for instance.
The ghost train?
So amusing. Come, I show you. Now, we take our seat in this small car. So? And now we move into the tunnel and see such strange figures. Are you pleasantly scared, my dear?
Really, Doctor, I hardly think I... Oh!
No. And you will not think for some time after that little injection. Wait here in the darkness. And by the time you come around or discover, my work will be done.
Now, to lose myself in the crowd for just a little longer. And then, to the concert hall.
Pass through the turnstile if you are riding again.
We haven't a hope of finding her. It's like looking for one meteor in a universe. Captain Scarlet, what's wrong?
I feel faint. It's... Captain Blue. She must be near.
Of course. Whenever you come near a Mysteron, you... Look there.
Yes, I see her. But we can't risk starting a panic.
Yes. She may do anything if she sees us. We can't risk innocent lives. We'll trail her.
Pass through the turnstile if you are riding again.
Look, she's getting on the Big Dipper.
I think she's keeping out of the way. Stay here and observe, Captain. I'm going to take a ride. Right. One car behind her. Now. Gee, give me a Spectrum pursuit vehicle any day. What? Where is she? Oh, she's gone. Scarlet!
She jumped, Blue. On that slow-bottom stretch while your view was obscured.
The devil she did.
She's moving south towards the concert hall.
Get after her, Captain Scarlet. I'll follow.
Oh, I must shake them off. Now, almost there.
Captain Blue, Angel straight overhead.
I see them. Come in, Angel Eater. This is Captain Blue.
Destiny Angel to Captain Blue. What orders?
Circle concert hall to south of complex. Further orders from Captain Scarlet.
SIG, Captain.
Almost at the hall now, Captain Blue. I can't get a clear shot at her. Too many people.
Captain Scarlet. Get that hall cleared. I don't care how. And as soon as it's clear, call in Angel Strike. Brodski must be stopped.
SIG. Entering hall now. A few shots in the air will clear them fast. Might start a panic, but I've got to risk it. Brodski might act any moment. Everybody outside.
Oh, it's a madman.
Outside.
Oh,
move. Fast. Get out, Brodski! Dr. Brodski! You failed! Give yourself up! Maybe our scientists...
No, Earthman! The Mr. On threat will be carried out! As soon as I trigger the charge, this whole complex goes sky high!
I can't see her. No time to search. Come in, Angel Leader.
Angel Leader here?
Concert Hall, the north end. Destroy. You'll have time for one run. It had better be accurate.
SIG. Turning for running. Beginning running. Firing missile. Now! Voila! Smack on!
Captain Blue to Angel Leader. Can you see Captain Scarlet near the hall?
No, Captain. I thought he was with you.
Then he must have given the order to fire.
From inside the hall? Oh, no.
Break contact and return to...
But, Captain...
Return to base. That's an order.
Sergeant...
I wonder, could Captain Scarlet? No. No one could have survived that blast. But the doctors said indestructible. I wonder. Captain Scarlet! Captain Scarlet!
Captain Scarlet! Scarlet.